Hey guys, it's Anfan here from Tech Chapley. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. In today's video, we're gonna go and fix the problem of the dark mode doesn't apply to the File Explorer on Windows 10 computer. So let's get started. So you currently see that I'm currently on a Windows 10 dark mode already. But one of the things here is when I'm clicking on the File Explorer, it's still in the white color. Go into the search button here and type it run. Click on that and type it in Windows version, okay? And click OK. The version I'm currently having is version 1803. You need to go into settings. And you go into the update and security. So here I say, I am up to date for the version of 1803, but I'm not up to date higher version of my Windows 10, version 1903. So now just click on download and install. So guys, it takes me around few hours to fully complete the update on my Windows 10 computer. Okay, the latest version that I'm currently in is version 1903. So now we're going to check the File Explorer if it's in dark mode yet. So after the updating, it looks just smooth here, but it's not in dark mode yet. So now I'm going to tell you how to activate the dark mode for the File Explorer. So to do that, you go into Windows Settings and go into Personalize. First step, go into Themes and choose a default theme. Next step, you're going to go into the Colors. The reason why your File Explorer is not in dark mode because the default app mode is in light color. Switch it into dark color. After you click on that, you can go and click to see the File Explorer now. That's it guys. Thanks so much for watching this video. I'm Anfan from Tech Chapley. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos later on. Bye for now.